getting close to the Endurance. What do you need exactly?
Alex, we were getting worried. I'm gonna need a breaker bar and the rest of my kit. I can't fix this boat without them.
All right, I'm on it.
Lara is heading your way. You should wait for her.
Lara? No, no, I got this. I'm heading in. Going radio silent.
Alex, what are you doing?
Tell the enforcers, don't worry about it. We'll say he lost it. Jump to his death.
Huh? Help!
The Sun Queen grows old. endurance. They're tearing it apart.
That should do it. All right, try now. This is a waste of time. How many generators is this? What the hell are they using them for? Doesn't matter. They put in the orders, we kill. No questions asked.
But we already shipped up all those portables last week. Are they powering fucking stadium lights?
You should be quiet, brother. Don't talk like this.
Keep it steady. We're bringing it up.
What do you think's going on up at the palace? All that smoke rising over the mountain. If there was a problem, they'd call down. But what about the radio? Nothing but static all night. Something's going on. Brother, I told you to be silent.
Need help here!
Get down here!
Thank you. Our coastal base has been attacked by unknown assailants.
Here she comes!
There's an intruder! Over there!
She's on the second
floor! Get in there?
You got it!
What's going on? Who's shooting?
Take cover! There's an intruder!
Move in!
I can do that!
Get back!
Alex, what kind of trouble have you gotten yourself into?
On some level, I have Lara to thank for this job.
Where's the rest of the crew?
Down below. They went after a survivor.
They found someone alive?
Yeah.
Watch out! doing here?
What's going on? Are you all right?
I've been down in here. It doesn't look good.
No. Damn it, the door's blocked. Just hold on. I'm going to get you out of there.
Okay, just hurry.
Blocked. If I could get up there somehow, I might be able to clear it.
I impress you.
Let's get you out of here.
God.
Oh, sorry, sorry.
Well, it looks like my dance career is over.
What are you doing? You'll kill us.
I'm not gonna make it out of here, Laura.
Take the tools.
Not without you.
How often does a guy like me get to be a hero?
Nowhere to run!
The others are counting on us. Now!
Logbooks.
Months of excavation has at last yielded new information concerning the weather patterns gripping this island.
Ancient ruins in the old base. Control over the storms. I need answers.
Thank you. place is a fucking death trap.
Yeah, maybe the perfect place for some escaped prisoners to hide out. If they went there, they're probably all dead.
Explosion, we thought.
Alex. He was still on the ship.
Seems anyone caught with you has a pretty low survival rate.
Reyes!
Better keep your distance, then.
Let's just eat, okay? Those bastards went quiet, but it doesn't mean they're gonna stay that way. If I'm going to die in this place, I'm not gonna do it hungry.
Save a man's stomach, save his soul.
Finally, a little positivity. Once Reyes finishes the boat, we'll be back to civilization in no time. And what a tale we'll have to tell.
A tale? I hope I never hear Himiko's name again.
We can take the boat out at high tide.
No, we can't.
Don't start that bullshit again, Lara.
Lara isn't the only one who thinks we're trapped, Reyes. Matthias may be insane, but he was certain about it. I saw it in his eyes.
He thinks resurrecting Himiko is the key to getting off this island.
God, it sounds crazy. But this whole place is crazy.
These storms aren't natural. We have to face that.
She's right. When that storm hit the Endurance, I felt it. Something dark, something alive. This place is cursed.
Where are you going?
There are ruins beneath that old base in the cliffs. Something in there led them to believe they could control the storms. I've got to find out what they discovered.
Once we're ready to leave, we're leaving. Whether you're back or not.
I won't leave without you.
that sets foot in there.
You been listening to the OMS crew?
Yeah, they said some guys went in there on a salvage job and never came out.
They're fucking with you, brother. Those bozos like to make shit up. Don't believe any of them.
After we discover the tomb, they came. The Oni.
Go.
Command to operative. Stop.
Pry those other parts loose. Thank you. think that did the trick. These figures, warriors, they're in Himiko's tomb. They protected her. And is this you? Were you some kind of general? You committed seppuku.
I have failed, my queen. The ritual was corrupted. The priestess knew only death could save her and took her own life. Now the first and last queen lives a half-life, a soul in a decaying body. Her rage became the storms and would not stop while her soul is tied to this earth. My storm guard are sworn to protect her. They must continue, but I cannot.
Is trapped in a decaying body. That's what's causing storms. To stop the storms, we need to destroy the body in the ritual chamber. How the hell am I going to convince the others?